go about our daily lives understanding almost nothing of the world. We give little thought to the machinery that generates the sunlight that makes life possible. To the gravity that glues us to an earth that would otherwise send us spinning off into space. Or to the atoms of which we are made and on whose stability we fundamentally depend. Few of us spend much time wondering why nature is the way it is, where the cosmos came from, or whether it was always there. If time will one day flow backward, or whether there are ultimate limits to what humans can know. What is the smallest piece of matter? Why we remember the past and not the future? And why there is a universe?
was a couple of years ago. And now I'm revving up for that ever and switching up gears. Got a couple of years to go.
Here we go. As soon as you hear that go, Liverpool to Portsmouth, hear that chorus, got the crowd screaming.
Where is it written that all our dreams must be small ones?
We'll be right back. Thank you. force.